Working on someone's emotion. There's always time to find your own devotion. In a hidden in a hidden heart.